The only thing that the Islamic State is threatening is men's facial hair. Yeah, the guy with the beard gets the biggest laugh there. You know, right? The Islamic State, they're doing for the beard what Hitler did for mustaches.